Hey guys, this is your favorite fat man. We are again on three wheels out of this beautiful sunny Sunday morning. We're out at the antique center 4070. We're out here with our buddy Richard. He's in the back getting ready and stuff. He's got the A out. We are going to have a blast. We are going to get around waiting for Chuck, for Chuck's cartoons to come out. He is was the DJ in training by underneath the super duper hot dog Ryman. And we're waiting for him to come out. We're sitting out here. A few cars have come in. We're going to have a good day and we're going to get some pictures of cars. Wind's going to be a little rough, so the microphone might be kind of iffy. I apologize ahead of time, but we're going to do what we can do and have a blast doing it. All right, let's get started. Let's go. Yes, indeedy, they are rolling in. They're going to populate up. There will be a mess of cars in here. We will get to see as many as we can today. Look at that. That's something you don't see every day. Pink Mustang. DJ Coop coming in.
I'm
setting up, getting ready. Be pumping out the good tunes.
Thank you. big winner. Big winner. Woo! Oh yeah, he's got to come with it. Hot dogs are going to sell them on a package deal.
There you go.
But you better have a spare room because he's coming with them.
Sometimes crazy is the best way to go.